Dear Lou's Journal, it's Wednesday, March 2nd. I spent the good part of the afternoon there just, I was going to say wallowing in my fear of nuking the war that I thought I had resolved, but, I didn't wallow in it there, I just kind of had coffee with it, you know? You can do that with your feelings. You can just sit and watch how they make you feel, and you just observe both the feeling that you have and the reaction that it causes within you, and it's an interesting exercise that I highly recommend to you, journal, if you ever find yourself with feelings there. Not that you would, I mean, you're a book. A very lucky book there, not to have these feelings. But anyway, I've concluded that, you know, just it really is a fear of the unknown, which is always there. And I don't slow my life down because I don't know or understand all the other things that might destroy me instantly. So why should I let nuclear war? That didn't really solve the problem, and I'd like to talk to you about that tomorrow there. All right, I'll see you, journal.